Yeah. Ooh, this looks good.
Ow! Dude!
The hell do you think you're doing?
I just want to get some beer.
Hey, you're not old enough to drink.
Sorry.
Let me get it for you.
Oh.
You want two?
Yeah, two, please. Thanks, Sam. No puns tonight.
How are you supposed to have fun without puns?
Just don't make puns.
Are you wanting me to make puns? Is that why you're raising your eyebrows behind the camera because you want me to make puns?
No.
You ready, Liza?
I've never heard of this before.
Me neither.
Looks like an off-brand Target. We're gonna check it out.
Liza, try their iPads.
I love it. Works really well.
Let me try mine. Wow.
Oh, yours is better.
It's the thinner one.
Yeah. Look what they have, dude. These are awesome. One may even say that this rocks.
You want those stools?
Yeah.
Here.
Can you help me?
Yeah, use this.
Oh, thanks.
There we go. Jesus.
I got it.
Scotty's sleeping, and I don't know if this pops or not.
No, it pops. You just gotta stop on it. Yeah.
Prank show where we wake up Viners.
Am I in the vlog?
Yeah. Ooh, a murder cam. Murder cam.
Murder cam.
Yes. Yo, it's a prank. Hey.
Oh, it's just a prank. Hey. 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 And a camera over there.
And a camera. It's actually not that big of a difference.
It's not that big of a difference.
This was super lame.
That was dumb.
Let's get out of here.
It went from Vegas to another year in Vegas.
It went from 1976 to Vegas to 1983.
That's not another year, but okay. That's kind of gross.
That's what you like to see. Two men strong enough to hold hands. You're strong enough to help me help a child today.
Oh, shit.
Damn, he got you so good. He got you so good.
Can we walk out the other door when we're leaving so we don't have to pass him again?
Who is it?
Someone who thinks you're a really cool friend.
It's just me. So how often do you exercise?
Every day.
Every day?
Mm-hmm.
So I shouldn't even try, right? I feel like people actually think I'm mean to you. It's all jokes with Gabby, right, Gabby?
That what you want me to tell them? So I haven't hung out with David in a really long time, and I miss him because we used to hang out all the time. We used to be buddies. And finally he's like, yeah, let's go to Target. So I'm like, oh, this is great. So he comes and picks me up. I get in the car, and as soon as I get in the car, Liza texts him and says, come over. And then I had to get out of his car.
Okay, there's a little more to it. Her Instagram was hacked. She was worried.
Wouldn't it be nice?
This is Driving with Gabby and Liza.
Turn the music up.
Can you go?
They know what it is.
Can you go? Can you go? Can you go? Can you go?
That's it for today's vlog. Thanks for watching, Andy. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. And anything else to subtract?
We're laughing, so this flows into the outro nicely.